Okay, today I am going to set up an old army cot. I don't know what year it was made or how old it is, but it looks pretty old, and I'm going to see if I can set it up. Now, I've always been told that putting the pole through one end and putting that onto the end is pretty easy, but the second end, the other end, is a little more difficult just because it's a tight fit. Now, I've seen a lot of videos, or not a lot, but a few, where they suggest you stand it up and then kind of pull this together, which probably it works, but you know, depending on what your conditions you're in, you know, if you're out in the mud or out somewhere, maybe you don't want to stand this up or you don't have room to stand it up. So in that case, what you can do is just use a foot and leverage it, kind of get down on the ground if you have to. And set it just like that. Really tight fit. Again, I don't know how old this cot is, but it looks pretty old.
Comfortable though.
It's a heavy cot. I was surprised. I put it on the scale and it weighs 20 pounds, just over 20 pounds. So it's pretty heavy, solid hardware and wood and canvas. But even after all these years, it still works great. You gonna get off now so I can set it, put it away? Okay. Okay, Cooper, get off. Cooper, off. Canvas. I was told that you could find a date when it was manufactured or when it was made underneath. I didn't find it on anything underneath or any of the wood or any of the metal parts, so I really have no idea how old this is. Probably could have packed this a little tighter. But that's essentially how you repack it so that the canvas is pretty well protected by wood on all sides. I think I could have gone down a little bit further with this. But there you have it. Old Army Cot. And if you see there's some writing on here, it doesn't have any dates. It's actually the name of I'm assuming of the soldier that used this.